My name is Chloe Davis. I'm playing the character Anna from Besieged by Aisha Zia. No. No, I'm not from here. I'm from far away. I travel with my mother. From far away? I don't know. She doesn't know yet, and I am so tired. It's like I'll go to the park, and there'll be a slide, and I'd climb to the top. She's not there. And I'll go down it, and she's not there. I can see trees, and the breeze shakes the leaves. It's autumn. I can feel that. So I just feel for a second. Alone. I call in the dark. Mom? Mom? She can't see me. Why can't she see me? Maybe it's my denim shorts, or because I cut my hair too short, or my smudged red lipstick. I call again, and now I'm crying, and she still can't see me. There's lots of traffic now that I'm older. Books, cars, boys. Boys especially. She doesn't understand. I fuck them. She hates it. Black, white, Jewish, I don't judge. The one. Stupid. You can find me in the bar dancing in my bra. And there she is. Show some respect, she says. As she pulls me out by my hair and drags me home in my bra in front of everybody, and I am humiliated. It's so different now. We don't even talk anymore. No, I'm not from here.